Hi, my name is Aphrodite Cruz from Pasco, Washington. These are my three second annual Barber Battle videos. I'm going to demonstrate how to do a classic ball fade, starting with a number two, lever close. I'm going to start my main guy line with my lever closed, starting from the corner, dropping down midway. Lever closed. My seniors. Making sure it's leveled on both sides. Using my wall comb to comb any hair away. Now with my detailers, my wall detailers, take all that bulk out. Using my Sterling Corliss 4 lever open, I'm gonna start my first guy line. My second guy line with a half.
Second guideline?
Going up an inch.
1 inch.
Lever open. All the way around. Keeping it even is important. Now with my seniors, my number one guard.
Number one.
My lever open. I'm gonna go up an inch and a half with the 1.5 lever open. Now with my lever closed, I wanna take out that second guy line. Okay. Now I'm gonna clipper or comb, using my seniors and a comb, all this, my third guy. Clipper or comb. Using my 1.5 guard with my lever open, I'm gonna go around the edges. With my lever closed, I'm gonna get any little lines that are sticking out from angles of the head. Now to erase the main guideline, using my Corliss Sterling 4 lever closed, we're gonna take that guideline out all the way across. Now with our lever open, we're gonna go up before we put our first guideline an inch up, and then we're gonna drop fade. Drop fade, lever down little by little. Drop fade down to erase that last line. So have our lever open with the half. Drop fade is good because we'll make your guideline higher than what you did. So now we're gonna drop fade, lever, close, little at a time. Now using our wall seniors with our lever closed, we're gonna get any detailed work out of the way. Any lines that you see, clipper or comb, just little ridges and stuff like that. This helps give gives a better smooth blend. Now with our 5-star shaver, we're gonna shave all along. Okay, now I'm gonna clean the neckline with my wall detailers. This is gonna be the last step of your haircut. I'm going to demonstrate how to do a pompadour cut. First, I want to comb my canvas. Separating my parts. Starting with my wall seniors. My 1.5 clip. Lever open, we're gonna take this bolt down all the way around the head. Now with my wall seniors, I'm gonna lever close, start my zero, and drop it. Lever close. Seniors. This is my first guide. Now with my sterlings, lever open. I'm gonna go up 1.5 inches, starting from the corner, working my way down to the other side. Using my wall seniors with the one guard lever open, I'm gonna go up 1.5 inches. Starting from this side, working my way up. Now with my seniors, my lever closed, we're gonna take all this bulk all around the head so it's not heavy. Just cut it out. Now using my wall sterlings, lever closed, I'm gonna take out my first guideline all the way. Now I'm using my comb, I'm just gonna take out any demarcations on the scalp. Rubber open. My wall detailers. We're gonna clean up the neckline and line up around the ridge. Wall seniors, lever open. We're gonna take down the sides to begin my canvas. Starting with the left side. Using my detailers, I will now begin to create the letter wall. Starting with the A. You want to make sure to start in the middle. first start. And then fade it all out.
Begin the fade.
Now with our seniors never open, we're gonna take that out. Now we're gonna lever close, clip over comb, all that.